The Kohoku Breakwater Dome is a large breakwater located at Wakkanai Port. It was constructed over a period of 5 years starting in 1931 to serve as a breakwater for Wakkanai Port and as a transfer passageway from the pier to the station. Approximately 14 m high and for 27 m long, the 70 entices-shaped columns reminiscent of ancient Greek architecture give it a novel impression. It was completely renovated in 1981. The designer is Minoru Tsuchiya. At the time, he was 26 years old, 3 years after graduating from Hokkaido Imperial University, and was an engineer at the Hokkaido Government Office. It was built to protect port facilities such as the pier for the railway ferry connecting Hokkaido and Sakhalin, and for the convenience of passengers using the pier. After construction, the junior tracks were extended from Wakkanai Station to just in front of the dome, and Wakkanai Pier Station was opened as a temporary boarding end. A lighting area within the station, where passengers walked inside the dome and boarded the ferry waiting at the pier. With the end of World War II, the Wakkanai ferry disappeared, and along with it, the railway line from Wakkanai Station to Sanbashi Station also disappeared, although it still functions as a breakwater to protect Wakkanai Port, where many ships arrive and depart on routes to Ribun Island and Rishiri Island. Apart from its primary function, the dome is also known as a filming location for commercials, TV dramas, and various events. In the past, it was common to see touring riders and other travelers setting up tents and camping outdoors in the summer, but now there are no camping signs. Until 1996, the junior steam locomotive C55-49 was preserved in a static state. Only one pair of driving wheels remains.